12-year-old Robert Corcoran had been sniffing lighter fuel with two friends during the school lunch break. When he slumped to the ground, his friends ran to alert the police. But by the time they arrived to Victoria Park in Hackney, Robert was dead. This afternoon, his parents, Patrick and Carmella, are warning other parents and children about the terrible dangers.
They inhale this and it kind of asphyxiates you. You can't breathe. The oxygen is cut off to the brain. And you just fall down, you know, gasping for breath.